So I apologize for coming into your life just to break your heart to pieces and to leave you in the night. And I tried my best to stay by your side, but who knew the rolling seasons would reveal that sometimes.
Let's go. Maybe I wasn't built to build you up when you fall. Siguro kaya ako favorite yun. Dahil isa siya sa mga linyang in-encompass yung message ng buong song.
I think that line is really important because it signifies start of an end or the start of a new phase in a relationship.
Because it's accepting na you are not capable of being that person for the other person, and to be able to admit that and say that to that person is also a big thing.
Yes, it's a song about closure, but it's also a song about courage. Courage to admit when something isn't for the both of you.
Did it ever cross your mind that maybe you heard me do, but I'm not taking it against you? For me, I think that shows great love still, to overlook something. You know, like in any relationship, sometimes you just shrug it off. Eh?
So your favorite line ko sa the ones you once loved, maybe we were meant to be a lesson to each other. I wish you well and I'm sorry. It takes a lot of courage then to apologize for the things that you did or did not do sa relationship.
Buti na yung nasa lahat siya.
Ito ba yan? Single team?
Oo! At pag zoom out na si Miguel, siya lang.
Itong verse, itong buong verse na to, nakaka-relate ako dito eh. Yung when things got heavy and you expected more from me, I tried to be there to take away your tears. But I didn't notice that I was chipping away at pieces of myself until there was nothing left to give. I didn't even want to live. Feel na feel ko siya eh. You know, kasi minsan, may experience natin yon. Pero sana hindi. Sana hindi. Preferably hindi.
Eric! Camera roll!
Yung line na maybe we were meant to be a lesson to each other. I like the mature approach on it, with color also of gratitude, and how there's always something to be grateful for from everything.
I think yun yung pinaka-favorite ko kasi at some point in our life, yung things na natutunan natin doon will help us overcome other things in our life. So everything happens for a reason talaga.
Five years we shared the bittersweetness of our lives. Then we broke up because sometimes it is the best thing to do. That line encapsulates the inspiration behind the song, giving respect to what's real and what happened, but at the same time not holding on to it because life goes on. But that doesn't mean that everything that happened in the past is something to regret or wish that didn't happen. Because it's there for us to learn from it, grow from it, and celebrate and look back and say, "Wow, that was a ride."